The new Global Fix V5, V6, and Rescue Link AIS series of products feature near-field communication, an all-new method that allows for the data inside your beacon to be transferred directly into your smartphone. First, download the ACR mobile app and create an account. Next, pair your beacon into the mobile phone. Simply hover your phone over the NFC area on the beacon and wait for the notification pop-up to let you know that it was successful. Then simply open the app and see your beacon information. NFC does not work like Bluetooth or Wi-Fi. The connection is quick and the beacon is using the power from your smartphone to pull the data into your mobile app, thus not using any of the beacon's battery life. So that way, it can be saved for self-tests and a real SOS emergency. Using NFC, you can transfer the latest information from your beacon. This includes your beacon's programming information, the last self-test you did, and the last GNSS or GPS test that you did. Remember, only one self-test and one GNSS test are saved in the memory of your beacon at one time. So each time you do a self-test, you must also do an NFC data sync, or else the self-test will not appear in your app history. So in summary, self-test, tap, repeat.